And that, in a nutshell, is why trickle-down economics is a load of shit.